And do the trats too, because I don't have them on tape. My brother-in-law's already called twice wondering about the video, and then he called Ron this morning. I'm like, ugh. Holy cow. Give me time to rest. That's enough.
You can crop out the kicking for 30 minutes, can't you? And then when he calls back, say, how hard do you have to try to get him to trot? Well, I never said it would be got an easy trot, but...
Come on, Jake. You can't even see how he moves. Apparently, he likes to trot downhill, and that's it.